Hey there, now we're going to show you all the stuff we travel with.
Oh, the other camera.
Right. First up, comfortable shoes.
It gets cold in the evening, so a warm jacket has been useful.
And even colder at night, so that's why we brought our sleeping bags.
Matching sleeping bags.
Yeah, we got these just before we came here, mainly to use them when we're out on the outposts outside of town.
Yeah, it gets really cold up there because it's quite high altitude. All the outposts are on mountaintops.
We found good use of them also here in the hotel.
Yeah, I think we use them every night. It gets freezing in the hotels.
No heating whatsoever. So they're good. Goodbye.
Yeah, they're good.
We also brought first aid kits.
Yeah, with all the sort of basic medical equipment that can be useful, like a tourniquet and blood stopping gauze.
Yeah, we got them when we did our heat training together. So far we haven't had to use them, fortunately, but they're still good to bring along, especially to places where there are grenades landing occasionally. So
yeah.
Better to have them than not.
Exactly.
It's hot.
Mm-hmm. And now to the fun stuff, the photo gear. We're filming right now with a Nikon D850 and a 24mm lens. We got a Rode mic on top and a GorillaPod underneath. And as a B-roll camera, we've been using Axel's cell phone most of the time. And it's not the nicest picture in the world, but it's worked pretty fine. The D850 has been really good for filming and shooting stills at the same time. I complement it by a D800, which works good for photo stuff. Not as good for video, but it's still like we've used it. It's a bit annoying to have to rig the D850 for video all the time. I think if we knew we were gonna film this much, or maybe for the next time, we are gonna bring another camera that's rigged for video all the time. Maybe a smaller one with better autofocus for selfie shots.
Like a dedicated vlog camera.
Lenses is a 24, a 35 and a 50, all 1.4. We got an ND filter for bright days, but it only works on one of the lenses, so yeah, sometimes it works. We borrowed a drone for this trip. It's the DJI Mavic Pro. It's been working really good so far, as you could see in the first video. We crashed it into a big bamboo tree, but it made it out whole. It's been harder to use than we thought. There's been some restrictions on where we can fly, and yeah, I think we just thought it would be easier. That's about it. Well, I carry most of the stuff in this donkey belt, so I don't have to wear a backpack all the time. It's convenient to know that you have like extra batteries and microphones and all the stuff you need close by. And then we have a small 360 camera.
Yeah, we brought this along last time as well, and used it for some 360 experiments.
Yeah.
And managed to sell one or two.
It was kind of hot with the 360 video back then, and we managed to get paid extra for all the 360 videos we delivered.
This time around we haven't used it yet. We'll see if we can find any use for it, but now we're more interested in the drone.
But I think I have an idea to combine both of them. And then there's all of your gear, Axel. On our first trip to Iceland, I actually forgot the notebook.
And the pen.
I brought mine.
You can't remember everything. So that's it for now.
Thanks for watching.
If you have any ideas for what we could use as a dedicated vlog camera, please write us below.
And please subscribe.
Bye-bye.